Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
They're good right now. Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Anyways, guys, welcome to our dinner date. I got chicken club flatbread.
I got wings and fries.
You're about to see her get messy. ASMR. Oh my god, this is gas. I wish I had a girlfriend too, bro.
Just kidding. I wouldn't.
Bro, this is so good.
It is good.
Can you just shove that whole thing in your mouth?
Yeah, do you have an issue with it?
Ken, I'm in love with your girlfriend, sorry. Everyone is. Your pupil's big as fuck. It's called manic eyes.
This chicken's good. This is my food.
Really? Food reveal. There you go. I did not have a crush on AG whenever she was at Hey Mama's, and I actually used to post her on my private story.
We literally...
And be like, why?
We like had each other on Snapchat and we weren't following each other. And then she was like, I'll follow you if you follow me. Or you followed me and then you were like, you follow me back or something.
Yeah. But I used to post on my private story about how she was overrated.
Yeah.
And now I'm dating her, so.
These wings are gas.
I miss you, Tori.
I miss you.
Somebody said you guys look alike. Okay.
I don't know what vision you got, but I'm the best of the eye doctor. Yeah, AJ just lost on TikTok.
Okay. Long lost siblings.
She has blue eyes. I have brown eyes. She has brown hair. I have blonde hair.
I'm a Gemini.
I'm a Pisces.
I do not miss when AG was Hey Mama's. Thank you. Either. They're from Earthbound. Say something in French. Do I look like Aisha?
Bonjour.
I just almost said, is that even French? I'm about to shove this whole thing in my mouth.
Are the wings boneless? Yes, they are. Bone-in wings are just too much work.
Thank you. You guys still talk to Avery, sophomore, and Mia? Mm-hmm.
Why did I delete my TikToks? I just wanted to start over.
Hi.
Holy shit.
Who is paying? Me. Yeah, she did delete her TikTok.
She actually?
A while ago.
But her account
it's only on friends
up.
Only.
Oh.
Only her followers can see. I mean, only her mutuals.
Okay. Gotcha.
Or some, I don't know. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna, wait, sorry guys, hang on.
Can you give me the pepper?
You want the salt?
I just shook that like two times and one speck of pepper came out, so I'm just gonna.
Okay. My favorite color is green.
What time is it?
It's 5:08.
Did you also want fries?
My favorite store is a shop from. I don't know.
Got all that? I think it's important.
We need to post that YouTube video. We already filmed
it. We need to edit it.
Yeah.
I brought my computer.
You did?
We need to go to Starbucks tomorrow.
Okay.
How is everything, guys?
It's good.
Oh, same room for Pazookie, right?
Yes.
Strawberry shortcake, salted caramel, or the new cinnamon apple.
What is it?
The monkey bread.
Yeah, the monkey bread.
Can we go ahead and put that in?
Put it in now?
Yeah.
It's on the way.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Me. That was gas.
That was so good.
There's so much more. My bracelet keeps touching her food. This one?
Sorry. Yeah.
Ellie! Hi, Ellie. Yeah, I do.
I thought that said.
Got the dessert in for y'all, so I'll drop that off just in case y'all get it.
Thank you. Yes, her natural hair color is brown. Ellie, I miss you so much. I love you. Oh, I love Ellie. Look, just what she said you are the most beautiful couple in the world. Thanks, Ellie.
You want to fry?
No, I don't want to fry. Who's that?
I don't know.
Yeah, right. Hi, Maddie.
How's college?
Who's Ellie? Ellie is my friend.
No more.
Yeah.
Terrible. Why?
Mm-hmm. every time we get on live, people are like, are you still friends with Avery and So? Literally every time. That's cute.
Holy moly.
Maddie said, I'll FaceTime you later and tell you.
Okay, Maddie.
Look.
Look. Oh my fucking god. Wait.
JD, I don't even follow you yet.
Hold on, wait. What is it? The Duke of James.
The.
Hey guys, so I found out I have two brothers. Because of her.
Rebby James.
Just throw it out there. Yeah, yeah. I've been telling everyone.
That shit's crazy.
I literally told my tattoo artist, I was like, you're not gonna believe this. Found out.
Dixie?
Yeah.
Why does everyone say I look like Dixie D'Amelio? No, I don't.
No, you don't.
I literally look nothing like her. Side-eye watching.
Your phone. Oh, it was just an H.
I know.
I looked. I wish you didn't have a car.
Mm.
How did you find that out? Because he... basically,
he Venmo'd me and was like, hey, I'm Angie's brother. And I was like, bullshit. And then it took me all day to tell her because I was like, I didn't know if he was being serious. And then we were just sitting on FaceTime. And then I was like, hey, by the way, I
got
this
Venmo. Wait, how long did you know?
I saw it like at like 8 a.m. And then I just didn't say anything because I didn't know. And then...
obviously, I didn't know.
And then we were on FaceTime, and I was like, oh, I have something, like, crazy to tell you, but, like, I don't know. And then I told her, and then she was like, no, I don't believe it. And then I called him, and he was like, yeah, blah, blah, blah.
And it's true.
And
texted
true.
My mom. I was like, hey, how true is this? She was like, no, it's real. And I was like, so... Why did that take me 45 years?
That was a fast dinner. We're like really far away from my house. We're like an hour and a half away.
Holy fuck, this is about to literally...
I'm gonna
blow up that Target bathroom.
Already? You already have to poop?
No, but I'm going home.
I wanted to get soggy.
It reminds me of Northeast
Minneapolis. Smush it. Smush it. Go, go, go. Mmm, you know what this looks like?
So,
I should call her.
Shut up. Guys, this is what I have to fucking
yes,
deal with.
It's monkey bread.
Did you ever have the s'mores one? Bro, that shit was gas. What's monkey bread? It's like bread, but it's like cinnamon, so it's basically like cinnamon bread.
Yeah, basically.
But so good. French kiss.
Bonjour.
How do we do that?
Bonjour. Listen, we're in public in East Texas. If we kiss right now, we'll get shot.
Yeah, like on the dot. Why is she giving a nasty ass look?
Yeah, I was never close to them. Well, I was close to them as a kid because they were kind of lived that rock and roll lifestyle, and I kind of idolized them.
And go out and kiss, so you want us to die, basically.
I'm gonna shit my pants.
No, I already have to. I'm shitting right now.
Neeners!
It's so good.
It depends on how much wine we drink.
Sorry, it's a little hard to swallow.
No, a
little gulpy gulp. Can we not spend 45 bajillion years in Target?
Yeah.
Guys, every time we go to Target,
I spend $1,000.
And Kennedy makes me stay there for like 3 hours.
Okay, that's bullshit.
Ready, guys?
I'm about to shove this whole thing in my mouth.
Somebody told me to bite your hand.
Bro, that was good. Mm-hmm. For all those who have an eating disorder, comments. Bitch.
Okay, maybe one more. Make monkey bread. You won't regret it.
But Kim, aren't you used to giving the internet?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right down.
Maybe.
Is she your girlfriend? We are sisters.
I'm about to shit my foot on my tail.
My asshole is not doing good. Alabama. Is that Joel Pot?
It is.
The man across from us looks like he run us over with his truck.
He looks so homophobic.
Mm-hmm. Do you want them to look after?
Yes. It took me a minute to get what you were saying.
Silly bands.
I ordered a whole bunch on Amazon.
Shit, so bad. Boom Maps is gonna have a heyday. Mm-hmm. Are we in LA? You get shot.
Yeah. Y'all better run. Hey, Bessie.
Holy fuck, bro.
Somebody said who's Ken giving those dirty looks to?
Me. Because she hates me.
No, I don't.
Everybody in here looks like they hate Christmas.
Yeah, okay, guys. I am probably gonna shit my pants in about 5 seconds, but this is my phone and I miss my phone. So bye, guys.
Peace out.
I love y'all. You're so cute.